So hello, we are going to start the video test for More 2 course, video test 1. So first, can you please introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Ethan. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I'm living in Macau.
Good.
I like playing football. I don't like playing volleyball.
Okay, nice. So next, so what's your favorite free time activity? Video games, nice. And what's your favorite place in town?
My favorite is the cinema.
Is the cinema, nice. So, what time does the football club meet?
They meet on Wednesday at 10 to 12.
Very good. And what time does the chess club meet?
They meet on Monday at 3 to 4.
Good. So transport, can you name 4 different types of transport?
Car, truck, train, tram.
Good. So can you compare 2 types of transport?
The airplane is faster than a car.
Very good. So now you are going to buy a ticket from London to Paris, okay? Good.
Excuse me, can I buy a ticket from London to Paris?
Yes, that will be 50 euros.
Here you are.
Thank you. Here's your ticket.
Thank you.
So next, what was your weekend like?
My weekend is...
My weekend...
Was...
Good.
Was very good.
Very good. And what was your maths lesson like?
My math lesson was...
That's good. So next, your opinion. So what's better, Mondays or Fridays?
Mondays.
Mondays are?
It's better than Fridays.
Good, and why?
Because I like Mondays.
Good. And what is your opinion of swimming? Do you like swimming?
Yes.
Yes, he likes one. Good, me too. So next, what is your favorite type of film?
My favorite type of film is horror films.
Horror films, oh. And how long do you watch TV for each day?
I watch TV 1 hour a day.
1 hour a day, okay. So next, we are going to do some irregular verbs. So I will say this verb and you will say the past form, okay? So ring. Hear, say, think, fell, oh sorry, fall, have, see, hit. Good. So can you make a sentence with the past form of hit? Your toy. Good. So what time did you have breakfast this morning?
Seven o'clock.
And what time did you eat lunch today?
I ate lunch today.
12:30. And what time did you go to bed last night?
I'm going to bed at
10 o'clock. 10 o'clock, good. So your last trip, where did you go on your last holiday?
I went to Fukuoka.
Very nice. And what did you see?
I saw a beach.
Good. And what was the weather like?
It was sunny.
It was sunny, good. So Sandra went on a holiday. What did she do in London?
She saw a big man.
Good. What did she do in Amsterdam?
She went on a boat.
Good. And what else did she do in London?
She took a photo.
Good. So that is all. Very good job. Thank you.